either at the top. So you can find these two points and do your second point minus your first point. You do this point minus this point. You can do that. Or you can pick your bottom two points. We can pick this point and this point and subtract them. Or you can pick a point where it was at the center going up, which is this, and next point where it's at the center going up. Not where it's going down, guys, where it's going up, which would be this. Or you can do this point minus this point. Either one of them would work, guys. Either one of them would work. But depending on the situation, one or the other would be easier to find than the other ones. Okay, guys. How can I find the period? Let's say, okay, if I look at this question, guys, I think it would be better if I use this point and that point because it's right on the axis. Do you guys agree with me on that? Okay, and what's this? This is 2. And what's this?